take it.
Okay.
Sheva.
Roger, get the other one. Okay.
Sheva.
Roger.
There's only one chain. The other one must be somewhere else. Okay. There's only one chain. The other one must be somewhere else.
Get the other chain.
Get the other chain.
Sheva!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay!
Come on!
Roger! I'll get the other chain.
I need ammo.
Use this!
Thank you.
Partner.
Thanks.
The preparations are almost complete. Then we can leave.
Good.
You know, I was surprised Las Plagas was such a success. When you first arrived, I had my doubts. And now Ouroboros is complete.
Your position at Tricell is secured.
Oh, I have my eyes set on something much bigger. You'll be needing a partner, right? Someone suitable to join you in your new world? I believe I've proven I'm worthy, haven't I?
Perhaps you have.
The BS thing is here.
It appears your old friend, Chris Redfield, has come to pay you a visit. Do I sense concern?
The plan is in its final stages. I will not tolerate delays.
Thank you.
one.
They appear to be focusing sunlight into a laser-like beam.
Thank you.
I need ammo.
Use this!
I need ammo.
Use this!
Thanks for
take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Come on.
Roger.
Thank you.
I need ammo.
Take this! I owe you one.
I need ammo.
Take this! There's a trick to getting out of here.
Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused.
But I think we can knock it over.
Thank you.
To getting out of here.
Tread carefully. Those beams are...
There's a trick to getting out of here.
Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused. Looks like it worked. Are we finished?
Thank you.
Survive underground.
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait. Thank you. Umbrella.
What? What was Umbrella do?
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together? This is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Take it!
Okay!
Could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Take it!
Roger!
Something.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
Take it!
Okay!
I don't think they'll notice us.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe.
Damn it! They heard us!
Hurry!
Roger!
Joe might be here.
What have they done?
Experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Ah!
is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Xelagiona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
This was the facility Xela was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill, once we find her.
All right. Let's find her, then.
Thanks.
Take it.
Roger.
I need ammo.
Use this!
I need ammo.
Take this!
I need ammo.
Use this!
I need ammo.
Use this!
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
Ouroboros has been murdered.
Make sure to take care of it before we leave.
Don't worry. The reserve supply is almost ready.
You know that voice.
It's Excella.
Not being handled, Albert. I'm looking forward to it.
Albert?
What?
Why are you holding up, okay, Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead.
Sophie, Wesker!
Come on!
Roger!
Take it!
Okay!
You grab it!
Roger!